The story of Nana.
I've read a little bit, but I was.
The story has been remade into film. I think more than 30 times. Very popular one.
Mm-hmm.
It's about a woman die while giving birth.
Mm-hmm.
When her husband go to the war,
mm-hmm.
after he came back, he didn't realize that he's living with a girl. So, and this is the climax scene when when the Nana is cooking in the kitchen,
uh-huh.
and alarm fell down to the ground, and she stretched her ghost hand to grab the alarm back to the kitchen, and that's when her husband realized and ran away from her. And this is a skull of Nana in around the year 1999.
Mm-hmm.
Very successful film made by Tung Si Nimibut. And this is the costume of
her husband
in the war. And the latest version was is made, and the director interpret the story of Nana into her husband's vision. In the new way. This is the style of Nana in the new version, the latest version.